have shut down all the torches. What now remains to
hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Oh, it doesn't? I could talk to a Batarian war beast.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
Peacefully?
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
Yeah, well, it's gone too far.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are going to die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
It is up to you.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
Why follow him?
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Well, I've been kind of going this route the whole way, so let's continue Paragon. You know, I'm meaning this conversation. Forget Bollock.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Then you can start giving the orders.
An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation.
Yeah, like
Shut
you're being
down.
Dead.
This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Quicker.
Bollock will get what's coming to him. And so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Bollock's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
See ya. Bring your beastie thing with you. So we got +8 Paragon. There are 3 engineers missing on the surface of X-57. Himes, Mendel, and Montoya. If they're alive, they need to be rescued. If not, someone should be told where they are. You have the pass key for the main facility. Head there and confront Bollock. Alright. Plan. It's better than trying to fly off machines or whatever these all these things are. Okay. Okay, into the Mako. Okay, so I'm guessing next is the transmission tower. Oh, the main facility. Oh, we'll head there first. You know what? Let's just go there now. I don't see a clear way of how to get up to it. Maybe we can get up these... Oh, like up that way maybe? It looks like it levels out. Maybe up through here. Oh. There's a mineral or something? There's a question mark. Up there. Maybe it's a better way to get around anyway. Well, is it down or is it up here? Here it is. Oh yeah, we saw that from up down below. Body of T Sladges? The scorching on this victim's hard suit suggests he escaped the burning interior of his victim only to be gunned down by his assailants. Huh. Oh, there's something else here. A Nexus 7 Omnitool. Cool. Okay. T-East Lodges. Well, we're up here. Maybe just continuing up. Check out this transmission tower. Oh, it's not connected. Oh, well, it kind of is. Let's see if we can get without falling off. Whoop, whoop. Almost to it. I think it's up here, though. From the way it looks on the map. That's one of the torches. Oh, is that it? Well, that has to be it over there, then. It's kind of like a maze of ridges over here. Oh, there's a baddie up there, guarding it. Oop. Transmitter tower. Well, repair it. Data link between the transmission tower and several survey stations has been restored. Survey station locations are now shown on your map. Cool. Oh my. Survey station 1, 3, vehicle records we've been to. And here's 2. This one's rather close. What's at these stations? Can we go? I thought there was someone standing there. Like, get in there! Well, there's a wreck sitting outside or something. Whee! Backwards! Oh, let's look at the map again. Yeah, it's up on a ridge here, so we don't want to go down below. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I just want to check it out, see what's there. I guess this way? Oh my. This is all kind of difficult. Where is it? That? I guess up over that ridge? All right. Is this even connected? Sorta. So I have to go down to go up. Here we go. We're almost outside the operational parameter here. Where is it? Oh. Oh, more bodies. G. Mendel.
Moving out.
Technician kit. Logic arrest tool 7. Omni tool. This victim was badly beaten before being killed with a pistol shot to the back of the head at close range. It's likely he surrendered, only to be captured by his sadistic captors. How nice. These guys are all heart, let me tell you. I guess I'll go check these other two before I sign off. Survey station 1 is over here. I'm tired of like trying to navigate through these mountains. Well, there's a thing to shoot over here. We will shoot it. Hello? We can't shoot them until they're good and ready. I can't even see where I am. Heh, I'm not sure if the thing even fires. Okay, that was a little bit of delayed reaction. See how long it took that thing to fire? After I blew it up. We? So I don't know how tough this guy is going to be, this, whatever his name is.
Operational boundary limits. Recall imminent.
Hmm. Interesting how it's a female saying it now and not, Joker. Huh? Almost there. Kicking up stuff here. Here we are. Moving out. Damn it. Never mind. Two shotguns, heavy armor. Predator 7. Don't need them. Oh, we don't use heavy armor, right? So we can use light or medium. Any other? Is there a dead person around here too? Oh, we can go inside here. Oh, body of C. Himes. Okay, these are all the team here. This body has severe burns and shows signs of major concussive trauma. Mercifully, the explosion would have killed her instantaneously. Still, though. Two metagel. Station logs.
Dr. Himes. They found me. Damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it,
explosive.
Tell my family I love them.
Wow. Well, I hope we couldn't go in the stations of the other ones, too. Or that one other one, because if so, then I did not realize that. Because I would like to hear the log of the other person. Alright, so transmission tower, vehicle records, all the way over here, survey station 2. It's by the main facility, though, which is our eventual destination after all this crap. Which I'm gonna take on what's his name? Whee! Not damage this time. So far. Is the question mark something we already saw? I think so. I think that's where the vehicle is. We ended up facing the right way. Yeah, I think so. Question mark. Up there. Where are we? Oh no. Okay, it's something else then. We'll go see what that is. Oh my god. Seriously? Ugh. I'm constipated. Oh hey, what's this?
En route.
Whatever you are, don't start firing on us, weird thing. Oh. Plus 2 metagel. Radio controls. Oh nice. Happening tune. Logs. This computer is filled with operation logs and personal journals for a small pirate music station operated by X-57's engineers. It includes scripts for several promotional messages, none of which appear to have been recorded. Radio X-57, rocking this rock since 2182. Radio X-57, when your world seems hollow, we help you touch the sky. Radio X-57, talk hard. Radio X-57, your last best hope for rock within 300,000 kilometers. Your last best hope for peace. Musically speaking. That's awesome, actually. I like that. That's cool. I love little things like this. I just think we wouldn't have found it otherwise. Alright, continuing on to our destination. Okay. I'm just getting into that, but we got a mission to do. See, I damaged the tire. See that? You can hurt this thing. just doing it for fun. I have so much Omni-Gel, guys, I don't have to worry about it. Let's see if I can get up to this narrow kind of area. Ugh, yeah. Look at that. Well, when we can get up. Oh! Whoa! Oh, that was interesting. Look at that. That's awesome. Gotta love a view like that. Oh, wow. Nice. You know? If I was really here, I'd worry about these rocks coming down to slam right down on me. That's what I'd worry about. So, whoa! Oh, crap. Should I repair? Oh, we're really close to that, that last thing. I don't think I can move until, okay. Look at that. Imagine that thing just came, bam, right down. Okay, up we go. Is it? No, it's not on the mountain, actually, so I can go down. Oh, Jesus. It's that, okay, over there. Reason to look at the map. Body of R. Montoya is right nearby. Oh, I see. They're all dead, I'm sorry. It looks like he died from a single shot through his helmet, likely from a sniper. Whoever killed him didn't even bother to search his body. There's still equipment in the service pack. Alright, biotic amp. I wanted to see if they removed that little line of text, and they did. Well, it was nice of the map to inform us of that. Now let's continue on to the station here. Footprints. We have footprints. Faint footprints in the dust lead off to the east. Oh, that's the east, so that's the footprints of R. Montoya, right? Right, R. Montoya. You know, I'm wondering if now if I could have gone inside the other station. It's gonna bother me. Hardened crate. Hard decryption? Yeah. Oh, I did it. Pistol, sniper rifle, and medium. Survivor 7, medium armor. Yeah, oh yeah, it's not as good. I'll sell it. Because I like these logs. Survey Station 2, final entry, logged by Chief Surveyor R. Montoya. Communications are down, and there are non-corporate dropships landing near the main facility. There were flashes of light over the horizon. I can't be certain, but I'd guess it's heavy arms fire. As per emergency protocol, I'm arming the defense drones. I'm not waiting for my pickup. I'm going to investigate. Oh! That scared me. I can't move. I couldn't move for a second. Who's shooting and where? Oh, crap. There they are. Scared me. I had no idea that was going to happen. It was so sudden. Nothing else in here to see, right? We kind of interrupted. Oh, aid station. Medigel. You know, I'm certain we could have gone inside that other one. I look we can examine from out here. I didn't mean to do that. I want to go check out the station for sure. For reals. Oh. Oh, I got maps. I got stuff to points to distribute. Lift. Okay. Take lift. Assault rifle. Pistol. Oh, she got two? Oh, he has two. Kind of threw me. I have one, they have two. I must have forgot to. Now, if I remember, I'm going to cut this out, but. We started here, right? Yeah. I want to go see if there's a log to be seen there. I don't want to miss that. Okay. Yeah, I didn't realize I'm going here. Good thing I'm glad I came back, actually. Two metagel. Station logs. Survey Station 3, final entry log by Engineer G. Mendel. The central transmission tower is on the fritz again. No one ever listens to my warnings about single points of failure. I'm surprised our surface comms work half as well as they do. When Slages shows up to relieve me, I'll go see if I can get the old girl back up and running. Well, too bad it wasn't an audio log, but still. Still cool. Okay, so now all we have left to do, at least at this point, is to hit the main facility. And I'm gonna head a good portion of the way there off screen, and we will see. I'll tune back in, I guess, when I'm over here or something. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.